Hey guys, it's Randomizer, Gamer News, or Crazy Cooper here, and today we're gonna be checking out this Ink Master clip. This is Ink Master season 4. This is when I guess you would call the tattoo Karen. You know, Karen turned on to flip out and scream in public, and that's what this guy did. I'll share his name. His name is Kyle Dunbar. He was one of the contestants. He was a contestant for season 3 and 4, but he performed worse in season 4 than in season 3. And actually, the way he got eliminated in season 4, he placed 8 out of 17 contestants in season 4. And he pretty much had to part ways with the show after attacking and almost beating up Chris Nunez. And Ink Master is a reality TV show, and reality TV has a reputation of not being so real. Like for example, in this fight y'all about to see, it's pretty over exaggerated. Has some editing to it, which makes it over exaggerated. But we're gonna pretend like this situation is real. So let's just react to this.
We started this competition with 17 artists, and now less than half of you remain.
Calling me out. You gonna call me out?
So then there's Kyle Dunbar. He's the guy that said you're gonna call me out or whatever. He just said he's the guy with the cheap looking 5-year-old blonde haircut that honestly looks like a 5-year-old. And now, yes, I'm insulting him, but he also insulted Chris Nunez. And basically all frickin' Dave Navarro was doing, and Dave actually went once Kyle Dunbar said that to Dave, that Dave looked pretty confused, and I don't really blame him. Like, he should be confused. I don't even know what started this whole thing or what Chris Nunez said to piss him off, to piss Kyle off. But anyways, that's kind of a mystery to me right now. I haven't actually watched the full episode. I'm just reacting to this little clip right here without having actually seen the full episode of this. So anyways, yeah, just overall really weird. Kyle's just acting all aggressive, and he doesn't even say Chris Nunez's name during that. I'm just really, overall, it's really stupid so far, but it's about to get even stupider.
What's up, Kyle? What, are you gonna mad dog me?
Let's call you a bitch.
What did Chris Nunez even do to you in that moment, Kyle? Like, what did he do? Like, you want to... So here's the thing. So Kyle wants to call Chris Nunez a bitch for critiquing. Chris Nunez probably critiqued his tattoo. Didn't really like it, and Kyle got very angry and upset. The judges are trying to give constructive criticism or something, but apparently Kyle can't take it professionally or like a man. And now I thought we were past this, and now you want to make it worse by trying to agitate and make the situation even worse, and just try and piss off Chris. And your one goal is to call him a bitch. Well, it's not going to work. You want to call him one word? Hey, he's going to call it right back at you, probably. Not to spoil the rest of the video. We're gonna get to that a little bit later. But yes. Kyle reminds me of the guy that got bullied his whole entire life and now is lashing out on other people when they say one bad thing. When they say one bad thing about him, just changes, is a whole different person. And now he just lashes out at other people.
What are we talking about?
You call me insane? Yeah, I'm insane. You want to push me to a level of insanity? Yeah, you'll get that.
I called you insane?
You called me insane. And you're gonna stand up there in some kind of level of judgment? I'd tattoo circles around you.
Really?
Absolutely.
Dude, you're awful.
You, dude. You little
well,
bitch.
Well, listen, mother. Whatever you want to do.
Kyle,
slow down, bro.
So y'all guys seen a lot in that clip, and basically Kyle was just saying, just blaming other people around him. It's your fault. You did this. You called me crazy. Well, Kyle, you are crazy. You're overreacting to the situation. Even though for reality TV purposes, it's over exaggerated and extended. And overall. Then he goes from complete arrogance and incompetence and angriness to just being flat out delusional, saying he's better than Chris Nunez, one of the best tattooers in the world. And Chris Nunez, he owns a very successful tattoo shop, makes lots of money, and has his own TV show, Ink Master, starring Oliver Peck and Dave Navarro. And Kyle Shunbar contestant is contesting that he's better than Chris Nunez, who for the show's sake purposes is better than Chris Nunez would probably kick anybody's ass in tattooing. So don't give me that, Kyle, that you're better than him. You're just being flat out delusional. And then after Kyle goes on that tangent and rant, then the fight starts. Kyle charges up to Kyle started this whole thing. So if Chris says he's delusional, flat out delusional, insane, or crazy, he's right at this point. Then Kyle charges at Chris Nunez. And then they start fighting, and you know.
Get the f*** off me, bitch ass.
You're walking up on me over what?
You're walking up on me?
Yeah, I'm walking up on you.
You're a f***ing bitch, Doc. Kyle, let's go. Dude, come on.
We'll go outside.
Take your f***ing mic.
Wow. Holy f***. There's no light at the end of the f***ing tunnel. I don't need to be your f***ing joke. You come down and make comments about my tattoos that I love, and there aren't. I don't need to be anybody's punching bag. What?
Man, listen.
Oh, what?
Oh, relax. No, you need to relax, man.
I'm tired of you.
But you came to a show. What do you think?
I thought there was a chance I would win. It's not your own goddamn.
Are you doing better than Scott or Sausage? We're not gonna fight. I know you're sucking it up, but we're not gonna fight over this.
I just want to call you a bitch.
I'm gonna call you a bitch back, but we're still not gonna fight.
This is stupid. You're fighting over a tattoo?
Clearly no one's gonna let anybody fight. It's not gonna settle differences.
Don't f***ing do it, man. You got kids.
So to literally no one's surprise, he left the show that episode that day. Overall, this was a fairly old Ink Master clip that I wanted to react to just for fun and to show an example of a tattoo Karen. Hopefully, y'all enjoyed this style of video I did. If you did, make sure to like this video and subscribe for more. It's free. It doesn't cost any money, and it's really easy to do. All you have to do is click one button. Anyways, see you on the next one. Bye.